There he is again, with another part of the crown of the rider, the easy rider. So, turn your volume on 200% that you can hear me, and read in this description what I put in for today, starting with the link of Babylon Decoded. Jabba is speaking about the proof of virus and so on. Cannot prove, because as I said in the last video already, there's no proof in the fiction, so believe it or not. Better don't believe at all. Last year I found something that states University of Hamburg data. Hamburg is in Germany, University of Germany. I checked out, I didn't find it. So I don't know where he got this from. Maybe Hamburg is somewhere else also, in America, USA. I don't know. But I still would like to publish this because of just the information to think about to get the picture of this. First of all, data is just made up out of numbers and so on. There's a quote saying, never trust any statistic when you didn't forge it yourself. That's what the Jew is saying. And that's correct. So you never trust, but as we are now into this, and we get the statistics presented every day, then we have to be a little bit more intelligent to read out what is hidden in the statistics as well. So the number of deaths in the world is the system. Right, but consists of data. This is the matrix screen. So in the first 2 months of 2020, so it was about March, I think April, when I got this, then you see the number of coronavirus, the crown human, is this number. It started. I knew that this will increase, of course. Now you will laugh at this number. Common cold is another number, and then malaria, it goes into the 100,000s already. Suicide, which is quite little, no, worldwide. Road accident also comparingly little. HIV, that's another thing that doesn't exist, yeah, because again there's no virus. Road accident is real, and suicide also. Malaria is also something, because I got it 3 times, so there's also something. Alcohol, of course, is real. Smoking is real. But I'm not sure if the deaths is really caused by the smoking or by other poisons in the body. That's what I can tell you. Yeah? The smoking is not the issue. Even when you smoke a lot, when you are used to it, the body can probably clean it out. But I think there are other poisons inside. And then the lung looks like the coal miner. This is the pictures you see on the cigarette packages. And then they say due to smoking. So you see already that they mismatch things anyway. But this is what you have to see out of the statistics with your experience. And then cancer is over 1 million in the first 2 months. So you make it times 6 is 6 million. I heard about 3 billion since all the cancer treatment, because cancer is the treatment method. Jabba is also explaining this in one of his videos. It's a patent for a tumor. It's actually a tumor. And the tumor is something that develops It's a pocket that is created by the body to put in all the poison that you take in. Yeah, this is also how we get obese. It's not fat, this is poison. And the body has to get rid of it and is working on it, but because we add so much poison more, then we have this problem. And when you are then sick, they can check you on this, and they only check on you have a tumor. And of course, actually everybody has tumor, and that's why they also say everybody has actually potentially cancer. And then they say to you, you have cancer. Shock. And this shock wave will bring you down. It's the same like with the corona thing. So it will bring you down and make you really sick, and then you are ready for the doctor to accept radiotherapy, radios, the sun god, and then therapy, the rapist, therapist. Look at the words, it's the same. Yeah, therapy is rape, nothing else, because you submit yourself to someone else's will that does not have a bad will, but he is studied with this nonsense and he thinks that what he applies to you is the right thing to do. And then you have the chemotherapy, so the chemicals, yeah, this is alchemy, black magic, and also the surgery to cut off this tumor, which is maybe the best solution, but the best solution is you change your lifestyle. That's what they do in Israel. In Israel, there is forbidden this kind of therapy, and the doctor gives a list of advice what to do and what not to do. An example: don't drink alcohol, don't smoke, no prostitution, no bad thinking, and so on. Live a good lifestyle. No wine. Yeah, it's alcohol. And so on. And then you go through this own treatment for about, I think, 6 weeks, with two phases of heavy whatever sickness. You have to lay down in the bed, and you only visit your local doctor, and when you are in critical condition, you have your at least one family member around you. This is how they treat this. That's only for the Jews, yeah, not for the non-Jews. You have to check out the work of Dr. Harmer, and then you will see what it is all about, the cancer. Yeah, and alcohol and cigarettes are government approved, so you can see already a little bit by the comment. It is somebody who is on the way to wake up, but not in full scale, of course. So alcohol and cigarettes are government approved. Other governments, like Muslim governments, don't approve this. I mean the alcohol. Cigarettes is actually not a problem. Tobacco. And I'm not a smoker. I also don't like the smoke of the cigarettes, but I would be the last to say you cannot smoke in the restaurant. But that's now worldwide like this. So alcohol is also not so bad. You can actually, it's also for cleaning. If you have a little alcohol, or let's say one beer once in a while, not every day, not regularly. So it's also not a big problem. And then, yeah, it's government approved. Yeah. So what is this? You believe in government again, yeah? Government means mind control. Govern, to lead, to control. Ment is mental. Mental control. Mental leadership. Mind control. So, fuck. You're under mind control. So what shit is this? And then, oh, the government have approved. Then it should be okay. No, the government is mind control from the Satan. The state. The system. So of course they approve things, that are also not so good, because as I said, alcohol and cigarettes is not a bad thing, but when you take too much of it, like with everything, then it becomes poisonous too. As is cancer causing GM food. Now, that's actually written wrong. I really just copied this over completely. So GM food, no, I have to change it. I will change it for you because this really needs to be changed. It's not General Motors food. It is GMO food, no? Genetically modified food. Organics, I think it means, I don't know. And then of course, the wrong thinking that it is cancer. Cancer is the name for the treatment only. This is patented, the name. And also interesting, cancer, can, you can have it. Sir, C-E-R, also S-E-R, translates to Tsar, the Tsar, the Shah, the King, and the Pharaoh. And Sir is supposed to be the goddess of violent death. Yeah, that's what you have when you have the cancer treatment. So then is another video of Jabba. I just forgot the title now, but you have to look, it's about 50 minutes. I think it's the colonization of a terror totalitarian system. That's what you see. Yeah? That's what they bring up in preparation of the next step. They are always in preparation. Yeah? Here where I live, they use now barbed wire, like in the Berlin Wall. It started with barbed wire. And they seal off all kind of areas, living quarters and everything. And I can see already. It's like the Warsaw Ghetto. You think it would not repeat itself? It's only against the Jews or something? Now it's against everyone. They will encircle, colonize all areas. And they will have guards there, security guards, soldier and police. And people cannot go in and out, or only when you have a pass. That is the vaccine pass. Oh, so good. The chicken are all, you know, we are already in the slaughterhouse. This is what I can tell you. But it is as it is. Yeah? I don't worry about anything. And I'm also not running away, because I can see this in countryside as well. Yeah? They make a total lockdown only for village areas. Yeah? Because countryside is harder to control than a city. So anyway, I give a little bit more, because it's also from Jabba. Somebody sent it to him, the translation of this COVID-19. There is also another translation, but each letter has a meaning. That's why they usually write it in capital letter, because it's Dark's Latin, as you can learn with Justinian Deception. The C could stand for certificate, certified, it can be also something else. The O for off, the V for vaccination, because that's what it's all about. Then ID, idiot entity. And then, not 19, 19. The first letter of the alphabet is the A, and the ninth letter is the I, AI, artificial intelligence, microchipping, to connect you with the AI, which is probably at CERN, C-E-R-N, and so all become mind controlled completely as zombies, zombie armies, wonderful. Yeah. That's why they create the zombie movies, that you can already see what happened to those who are not vaccinated. I don't want to make anybody scared, no? This is just what you have to expect, and you have to prepare yourself mentally, especially. But also Corona, COVID, means also really the co for corona, but only when you write it like this, with capital C and lowercase o. If it's in a big O, the O actually has another meaning. Probably it can even derive to the meaning, to the meanings of each letter, which is different then. And then corona, and then really virus, the V, and then as already shown here, ID, AI. Yeah, because the coronavirus is this what they create. The nanobot technology is the so-called coronavirus. Yeah, because if you look at the pictures of virus, it is a circle. Yeah. So again, corona is the copyright own, the crown, encircling. And it's also a military term. As you see the military, it's called siege. When you siege a city. Yeah. So also corona relates to Kronos, the god of time. Yeah. So corona, Kronos, Greek. And of course time is fiction, 666 is fake. It's all fake. But because of the believer, the follower, those who follow to all of this, the deceived, the deluded, those who are in illusion, cannot see through. Even you tell them, I tell you it's also too late, you don't need to waste your time with them anymore. Then, especially those who are vaccinated now. Because of this, this is all becoming real, a real nightmare. And then I have another link to another channel from Babylon Decoded. There's a list of death cases that they did in the beginning of this year, actually. The beginning of this year when they started with the vaccination and so many complications and deaths. This is another thing you can look at. This is in German, as the next part will be in German, but I will translate it. But there is also the English version video on this. Yeah, so the complications of the vaccine, of course not everybody can take it, because there's really something heavy inside. And now there are even videos where they show, you can see how the virus particles put each other together and form something that is moving or whatever under the black light. But anyway, so people are also dying just from the vaccine. And there is actually a case from Germany. It's not really a case, but a woman went to the lawyer and she asked if they can do something about she has the problem with the vaccine, and she wants to go to court because her health is really bad and other people's as well. And then the lawyer said it's impossible because the rules say vaccine complications, they call it, you can only claim after 6 months. So that means they tell you it is normal when you take any vaccine that you will have complications. Because why? We learned that they put this inside what it is actually fighting against, supposed to fight against. So if you have a rabies vaccine, because the dog bit you, you get the rabies inside. But only a small amount of poison, no problem, your body will work it out. Yeah, the body will work it out, but there is the poison surely still remaining, especially in your lungs, yeah, and in your brain, and so on. So that's why. And it shows you the system, you know, protects the whole thing, because after 6 months the body might have worked it out, or you died. When you died, sorry, we don't know really, you know. Even though they write in the list COVID-19 vaccination and death, you can see in the video, normally these are all cases that must be brought to court for murder, but because of the pandemic, they call it, they have really special rules. In this pandemic, we are all in panic, yeah, and we do our best, and the untested vaccine we have to give now to those who believe. And that's why it's all possible to do this. So, I see already 20 minutes again, it's too long. Tomorrow it will be more interesting, the German version. Yeah. German version. So I will prepare this then for tomorrow, and I will translate this also. For today,